Welcome back, guys. All right, let's begin. Beta 3K Release 3. Green, that's been okay. Red, not booting. Yellow, that's been in game. Uncharted, playable. Alright, we're going to test Soul Sacrifice. Let's see the setting first. CPU, GPU, I'm not using any custom driver. You can use a custom driver from the Skyline. Also can be used Soul Sacrifice. I'm using the X2 Type-C controller. Most of the controller are compatible. The Bluetooth, this is the wired controller. You can use any Bluetooth controller. Soul Sacrifice.
Your destiny. Did you just see how that last one died? Hurry up and hide me, you idiot, before Magusa discovers me. Calm down, you spineless half-wit. I am Libros. I am a book, and a fine one at that. I am the journal of a certain sorcerer. But I have no ordinary journal. You can revisit my contents in Phantom Quest. Go on, have a feast.
One thing, no safe state. Where the last is it auto safe? Manual safe? Actually, it auto safe. Beginning.
Why?
Still running at the background. Call of Duty.
Agent Ryan Jackson, Inspector General, case number 290184, January 8th, 1990. I spent the better part of my career at the agency studying the lives of these men. First under former ADSAD Richard Kane, and again now with OIG Mason.
One not booting yet. Right. More game will be test after this. And thank you for watching and welcome back.